नमस्ते माय डियर चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू डिस्टेंस लर्निंग सेशंस थ्रू वीडियोस। दिस वीडियो इज मेड फॉर क्लास 5 सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स चैप्टर नंबर 2 एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन। टुडे लेट अस बिगिन द रिवीजन एक्सरसाइजेस ऑन चैप्टर नंबर 2 एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन। First, we have a multiple choice questions. Choose the correct option. Question number 1. The successor of 80,14,946 is. The successor of any number is 1 more than the given number. So only the digit at units or ones place will change. It will become 7. All other digits will be same. So here we have 80,14,946. The successor of this number will be, so let me write here, successor will be 80,14,947 is the successor. So just find where this number is in among these options A, B, C, D. So here we have, so the ones place digit is 5. Let us not look at other digits here. Here we have ones place digit 7, here 8, here 4. So all A, C and D are not the correct answers. Let us see this answer now. Option B, this is 80,14,947. So option B is correct answer of the given question. Question number 2. 0 added to 54,36,289 is. 0 added to any number will not change its value. Therefore, we will get the same number. Adding 0 to any number, we will get the same number. So, look here. So this is 54,26,000. See, here we have 36,000. So, this is not correct answer. Here we have 54,39,000, which is also not matching with this, and option D is 54,36,289. So option D is correct answer. So and adding 0 to any number, we will get the same number. 3. The addition fact for, so the given subtraction statement, this is a subtraction statement, we have to write the addition fact for this statement. For addition statement, for addition fact, what we should do is, we should add the difference and the subtrahend. Taking this term to the other side, it will become 45,21,786 is equal to, which is 10,686 plus 35,21,100. So look at the options given here. So on one side of the equation there should be only 45,21,786. Yes. So option C is correct answer here. See here, this is the difference in the subtraction statement. The difference is 10,686, and if you bring the second term or the subtrahend to the other side, it will be plus 35,21,100, which will be equal to 45,21,786. Therefore, option C is correct answer. Mark that. Coming to question number 4, the subtraction fact for the given addition statement. Addition statement is given here. We have to write the subtraction fact. So there will be only one subtraction fact when both the addends are same. So the numbers we are adding are same. We will be having only one subtraction fact. That is, the sum minus one of the addends. So what is this? Look here. This is the sum we had minus one of the addends. That is 44,52,271, which is equal to same number. So option A is correct answer here. The subtraction fact for the given addition statement is in option A. Let's practice. Here we have 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. One more question is in the next page. So let us solve these one by one. Question number one is, subtract the largest 6-digit number from the smallest 8-digit number. So we should subtract the largest 6-digit number from the smallest 8-digit number. The smallest 8-digit number will be 1 followed by 7 zeros. So the answer for this question will be 8-digit number is 1 followed by 7 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And what is this number? So this will be 1 crore. 1 crore is the smallest 8-digit number. And we have to subtract the largest 6-digit number from the smallest 8-digit number. So the largest 6-digit number is the largest 6-digit number is largest 6-digit number is 9 written 6 times. And this will be 9,99,999 is the largest 6-digit number. So we have to subtract these numbers. So we have to subtract these numbers. So for subtracting, we need to regroup because all the digits here are zeros. So instead of that, instead of regrouping all these digits, we have a shortcut, that is subtracting one from both the numbers. Subtract one from 1 crore and subtract one from 9,99,999 and then subtract the results. Let us do that now. Again, Madanandre. First, now 1 crore in the 1 and subtract Madadre, Yen Baratanamge. So we will get, so on subtracting, that is, write 1 crore. So ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, lakhs, 10 lakhs, crore. So 1 crore. So 1 crore minus 1 is, this is just a shortcut for subtraction. Otherwise, we need to regroup all these digits to subtract 9s from these zeros. It is not possible, so we need to regroup. To avoid that, we can make use of a shortcut. That is, subtracting 1 from this number, 1 crore. So what I get is, so I get 99,99,999 on subtracting 1 from this. And subtracting 1 from 9,99,999, what we get is, so we get, let me write that also here, 9,99,999 minus 1 is equal to, this will be again 6 digit number, let me start from here, so 9,99,998, this is what we get. And now let us subtract. The subtraction will be simpler now. Subtracting 8 from 9, you get 1. Subtract 9 from 9, you get 0, 0, 0, 0 here, and also 0 here, and you will get 9 here. So, on subtracting the largest 6 digit number from the smallest 8 digit number, you will get 90 lakh 1. This is 90 lakh 1. You may verify this by adding 90 lakh 1 to the 9,99,999. So if you get 1 crore, then the answer will be correct. So you can verify your answer. So now, answer for this question is, subtract the largest 6 digit number from the smallest 8 digit number. The solution or answer is 90 lakh 1. This is the required answer. Coming to question number 2. Find the sum of the smallest 5 digit number, 6 digit number and 7 digit number. So you should find the sum of the smallest 5 digit number, 6 digit number and 7 digit number. Yes, now let us write down the smallest 5 digit number, 6 digit number and 7 digit number. Smallest 5 digit number. Digit number is 10,000. 1,0,0,0,0 is the smallest 5 digit number. Similarly, the smallest 6 digit number. 6 digit number is 1 lakh. So 1,0,0,0,0,0. And the smallest 7 digit number, smallest 7 digit number is 10 lakh. Let me start writing from here. 1,0,0,0,0,0,0. This is the smallest 7 digit number. We should add these 3 to get the required solution. So adding zeros, you get 0 here, 0 here, 0, 0. Here we have 1 plus 0 plus 0. We should write 1. 1 plus 0 is 1 and 1 should be written here. So the sum is 11,10,000. So the sum of smallest 5 digit number, 6 digit number and 7 digit number is 11,10,000. Question number 3. What is 69,18,549 added to 0, same number. Since we know that adding 0 to any number, we get the same number. So answer for this question is, we will get the same number. So how we should write the solution? So you write it as, write the mathematical statement for that. That is 69,18,549 plus 0 is equal to, you get the same number, that is 69,18,549. Or you may write, we get the same number. Question number 4, you have to solve these. You have two addition problems here, you have to add these two. First, let us solve the first question here. Let us add the digits in one place. 1 plus 0 plus 6 is 7. Adding 2, 3 and 6. 2 plus 3 is 5. 5 plus 6 is 11. 1 is carried forward. 1 plus 2 is 3. 3 plus 4 is 7. 7 plus 0 is 7. Here 0 plus 9 is 9. 9 plus 2 is 11. 1 is carried forward. 9 plus 1 is 10. 10 plus 8 is 18. 18 plus 4 is 22. 2 is written here. 2 is carried forward. 2 plus 1 is 3. 3 plus 8 is 11. 11 plus 7 is 18. 8, 1 is carried forward. 6 plus 1 is 7, 7 plus 1 is 8, 8 plus 8 is 16. 1 is carried forward, 1 plus 4 is 5. You should find sum like this. Coming to the second question here, in ones place we have 8, 9 and 4. Adding 8, 8 plus 9 is 17, 17 plus 4 is 21. 1 is written here, 2 is carried forward. 2 plus 7 is 9, 9 plus 0 is 9, 9 plus 4 is 13, 3 is written in tens place and 1 is carried forward to the hundreds place. 1 plus 3 is 4, 4 plus 1 is 5, 5 plus 7 is 12, 2 is written here, 1 is carried forward. 1 plus 2 is 3, 3 plus 8 is 11, 11 plus 6 is 17. 7 is written here, 1 is carried forward to the 10,000th place. 1 plus 2 is 3, 3 plus 4 is 7, 7 plus 5 is 12. 2 is written here, 1 is carried forward to the lakhs place. 1 plus 1 is 2, 2 plus 5 is 7, 7 plus 0 is 7. 4 plus 6 is 10, 10 plus 9 is 19. 1 is carried forward to the crores place. 1 plus 3 is 4. 4 plus 3 is 7. 7 plus 1 is 8. 8 crore 97 lakhs 27,231 is the sum. Question number 5. Subtract and check your answer. You have to subtract these numbers and you should verify by adding the difference and subtrahend. So let us subtract. Subtracting 8 from 6 is not possible here. We need to regroup. So this will become 2 tens and we will make it 16 ones. Subtracting 8 from 16, you get 8. And here again, you cannot subtract 7 from 2. You should regroup. You make it 2 and this will become 12. Subtract 7 from 12, you get 5. And subtracting 3 from 2 is not possible. You need to regroup, make this 0, and this will become 12. Subtracting 3 from 12, you get 9. And again, you need to regroup here. This will become 0, and this will be 10. Subtracting 2 from 10, you get 8. 0 minus 0 is 0. Here for subtracting 6 from 0 is not possible. You will regroup. Make this 6 and this will be 10. Subtract 6 from 10, you get 4. Here subtracting 5 from 6, you get 1. Subtracting 2 from 4, you get 2. So 2,14,08,958 is the difference. You need to verify your answer by adding these subtrahend and the difference. Let us do that now. So let me rewrite the difference. Let me write down the difference first. So 2,14,08,958. And now I will write down the subtrahend. 2,56,02,378. We should add these two for verification. Let us add. 8 plus 8 is 16. 1 is carried forward. 1 plus 5 is 6. 6 plus 7 is 13. 1 is carried forward. 1 plus 9 is 10. 10 plus 3 is 13. 1 is carried forward. 8 plus 1 is 9. 9 plus 2 is 11. We have 0 here, so we will get 1 here. And then 6 plus 4 is 10. 0 here. 1 is carried forward. 1 plus 1 is 2. 2 plus 5 is 7. 2 plus 2 is 4. Now compare the digits. So we have 4, we got 4 here in crore's place, and in the given minuend, see 4, 4. Here we had 7, so we got 7. 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 3, 3, 3, 3, 6, 6. So our difference is correct. This is correct answer. So similarly, you should solve the other. First you should subtract, find the difference, and then add difference and subtrahend to get the minuend. So if your sum, when you add difference and the subtrahend, if the sum is same as the given minuend here, your answer will be correct. So you do it by your own. So I hope you enjoyed this video and learned all the problems we discussed in today's session. Thank you for watching this video. Bye bye, children.